Having a real close look at it, the cans come from the tub. The cardboard tray comes from the bottom. So to say, attached to the cans. And as a next step, this loose unit is moved forward to the shrink tunnel.